Rhys Webb now on at scrum half, and there's an interception, and this will test Flood's pace, but he's shown it before, and he's showing it again.
Conan again, and oh, how about that? Just wonderful stuff from Flood. Whips it away to Flood. And, oh, what about that from Flood?
Opens up for Flood, and it's going to be a try for England. Chris Huston.
Turned over. Flood again. Chance for Flood here to perhaps make some ground, look for some support.
Wigglesworth, taken by Flood, flings it wide. Taken by Ashton to finish it!
Youngs with a quick tap and go from the penalty. Ashton up the middle and Flood, Toby Flood, in for England's first try.
Young, little dink over the top, it's Flood! Oh! Toby Flood has stolen it!
Beautifully away by Ashton. This is Flood, this is much better.
Playing into quite a strong breeze, and if anything, it's getting stronger. He's been charged down as better, and here's the chance. The try is scored.
Harrison keeps it alive. Waller stretching his legs down the touchline. Flood is on the chase. Alex Waller. Big tackle and tremendous defensive work from Flood.
Doesn't need a penalty.
15 points to 10.
Flood, he's striking the ball beautifully.
Quick ball for Tackler, they go the same way. Ball up the corner, Nicky Gulliver for the corner, one-handed, Nicky Gulliver is over.
Takiri against Melzio, Takiri. Oh, that's wonderful play from him. Ball inside to Toby Flood.
Amazing.
Underneath the post, here's the score. It's going to be 7 points.
England here, Toby Flood, beautiful angle. Chris Huston, as always, alongside him.
Those little short ones, isn't it, like that? They'll chip over the top from Luke McAllister. Meant for Flood, and it just bounces superbly for Flood. And everything at the moment is going the way.
Lots of movement in the midfield from Newcastle, opening the door